Let me make sure this is on. Wonderful. I am just giddy with delight with everyone who is here this evening. Thank you so much. Welcome to Providence Presbyterian Church, our little church in the country here. I would like our pastor, Ina, she's sitting back here, if you just want to wave. She is our fabulous pastor here in our church community. So thank you, Ina. We love you. This is our very first winter concert, and we are thrilled that you are joining us this evening. If this is your first time here, and if you want to learn more about our services, the different things that we have going on here, inside the back of the pew, there are little visitor cards. So if you're interested, fill out the visitor cards, and at the end of the night, we are going to have a free will offering. At the end, there'll be these two fine young men over here will be have plates at the end as you're exiting the church. So if you want to drop in the little visitor card, that's great. I'll get that. Someone on my committee will get it, and we'll follow up with you. One other thing, we have intermission this evening. So the program will go for about 50 minutes, maybe 55 minutes, and then we'll have about a 10-minute intermission. And if you need to use the loo, the restrooms are across, they're back behind the church in the fellowship hall. So you'll go up the stairs and to the left if you need a restroom break. So the theme for this evening is it's about joy and sorrow. And there is both joy and sorrow in this world, and together they can be overflowing, but if we are in Christ Jesus, the joy will be everlasting, while sorrow will be only temporary. Just as the joy of Jesus overcame his sorrows and suffering, so it will overcome ours, and the sufferings of this present time are not worthy to be compared with the glory that is to be revealed to us. With that, it is my greatest pleasure to introduce you to our maestro, Austin Beaver. Austin, come on in.
Thank you for coming. This program is kind of a culmination of the music I've been playing in our church for the last 6 months. So I figured it would be a good opportunity for you guys to kind of have an idea of kind of what you'll hear if you choose to join our congregation. That's it.
Before we get started, I would like to start us off in prayer this evening. Father God, may our music create an atmosphere of peace, joy, and inspiration, filling the hearts of the audience with warmth and appreciation. Lord, we pray that this concert will be a resounding success and that it will bring glory to your name. In your loving embrace, we find solace. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wasn't that fabulous, right? Hallelujah, God is good. Just real quick, I didn't even introduce myself in early this evening. My name is Heidi Bonwell, and my committee and I, we lead up stewardship and outreach. And this was our first concert. We're absolutely thrilled. I think it went very well. And we're Austin, as Austin mentioned, that was a little taste of the spring concert. So we are planning a spring concert. Keep that in mind. Again, we have a free will offering. The two young men, they're darling. They're standing in the back. If you don't mind pitching in a little bit, that'd be great. But also, one last thing. As you're leaving this evening, our parking lot is tight. So just take your time as you're leaving. Make sure everybody gets home safely. We have service tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock if anybody'd like to join us. Take care. Have a great evening. Good night.